Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. When Imam Husain alayhi salam was born, his mother, Fatima al-Zahra, salamullahi alayha, she asked Amir al-Mu'mineen to name your son. But Amir al-Mu'mineen, he said that I will not name him before Rasulullah. I will give him the honor of naming this child because he is the grandson of the Prophet. So when the Prophet came and he took his grandson in his hands, Amir al-Mu'mineen asked the Prophet, Ya Rasulullah, name this child, he is your grandson, and give him the honor of you choosing his name. But the Prophet said, I will not name him before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Jibrael, he descended upon the Prophet and he said that, Ya Rasulullah, Allah says that this child, he shall have the name of Harun, the brother of Musa, Harun's son, which was Shubayr. Name him after the son of Harun. Call him Shubayr, because your brother Ali ibn Abi Talib, his status and closeness to you is like the closeness Harun to Musa. He is like your brother. He is your successor, just like Harun was the successor of Musa. And so his children will be named after the children of Musa's successor Harun. Their names were Shabar and Shubayr. And so your sons will be Shabar and Shubayr, just like them. But the Prophet said, my language is Arabic. How can I pronounce their names? Their names aren't Arabic. So Jibrail, he said, name them Hassan and Hussein. So Imam Hussein's name was new in the Arab world and the Arab language. The Arab weren't familiar with such a name. And it was the first of his person to be named Hussein. So Hussein was the first of his name, and this name was never used before by anyone else. Imam Hussein was the first one in humanity to be named by this name.